Hey y'all, it's Tip Tuesday. My name is Kiki Fontenot and I'm with the LSU Ag Center. We are here in our winter squash field and I wanted to tell y'all a little bit about caring for your plants and spraying insecticides. You guys are looking at some beautiful squash flowers, lots of bee activity in them. The last thing we want to do is hurt these guys by spraying fungicides or insecticides while they're actively working. So if you need to spray them, if you have cucumber beetles or other peskier insects, you want to wait till the early evening to spray any of these products. So make sure it's almost dusk. Wait until the sun is about to go down and you'll have a lot less damage to your bees and a lot more squash or a lot more pumpkins in your garden.